morning, dear children. Today we are going to do the exercise complete the spellings. Children, we have done unscramble the words, and today we are going to do complete the spelling. And for that, we are going to open our EVS classbook copy. And then today's topic is animals of the wild and complete the spellings. Children, I have not underlined these headings. You will underline these headings. You will write the date. You will write CW and underline the headings. So please do it. So you have written the date, CW, and then we have to number the margin 1 to 9 and we will underline it. So let's start. So in this, I have made blanks. Yes, and this is the incomplete spelling. Earlier it was incorrect. Now today we are going to complete the spelling. The spelling is incomplete. We are going to write the word and complete it. So the first one is F-X. Which animal starts with F? It looks like a dog, I guess. Yes, it's a fox. So we will write here F-O-X, fox. Number two, this is the spelling is D. Fill in the blank is there. Blank, E, and again dash. What is it? It is, okay, it is a deer. D-E-E-R, deer. This is how we are going to complete the spellings. Now, I think this is number three. The word is K-N-G-A-R. Oh, kangaroo. Animal which hops. Yes, children, kangaroo. I've made this dash a bit far from N, so that is why it's far. Please join in, right? Now, this is number four. The word is B dash A dash. There's such a small spelling. Okay, animal which likes to eat honey. That is a bear. B E A R, bear. This is E-L-E. Number five is E-L-E. L-E. Okay, that's elephant. Yes, elephant. E-L-E. P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Number six. G-I-R. Gir. Okay, this is giraffe. G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. Number seven. I think this is tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. This is Lee. Okay, this is lion. Number eight is lion. Leon, O-N, that becomes lion. Yes, I'm finishing my exercise. It, number nine is M-O-N, mon. Okay, this is monkey, K-E-Y, monkey. Yes. So this is the complete spelling, and after that you are going to draw a finishing line, children. So this is how you are going to complete the spellings and do the work neatly in your EVS classbook copy. Thank you.